that we have Imo, you must understand. The city is on its deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Krat is just trying to survive. That's why I found you. Our only hope, Geppetto's puppet. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. Please, save Krat. I'll use my power to help you.
Around a weapon. I know my way around.
Ooh, admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whispers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely.
Well, anyhow, best of luck. Best of luck to you.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course, made that if you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get four. No, five, but you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I wish you had this, and the price is a steal.
like a glove. Well, like a pipe. That fit. Idioms, you know?
For my sins. I must kill more puppets. More.
All puppets must die. Every.
I hit.
You can't fool me!
All puppets must die.
Kill the puppets!
I wish I'd known. The writhing is a hell of its own.
A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance.
Stalkers just left me. That's rather disloyal. Quite insulting.
I'll use my power gel.
Welcome to the Stalkers are Kratz vigilantes. There are two groups of the Bastards are an organization of guards for the alchemists and the workshop. Motto, honor, or nothing. The Sweepers are an organization of guards for the old families of Krat. Motto? We always repay what is owed. Historically, the relationship between the two groups has been turbulent. But most were killed in the puppets. That is what little I know beyond the Hotep.
just left me.
That's rather disloyal. Quite insulting.
Pulcinella. I hope he's all right.
it isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my...
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Vanini. I am Master Vanini's Major Domo, Pulcinella, at your service, sir. The House of Vanini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find all items to be both superior quality and distinguished provenance. I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir. At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns and... I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni. Gentleman, bon vivant, and... at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take it's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope. Eyes do not deceive me. I never imagined I'd actually see it again, and I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied, I'm afraid.
You are really interested in the arm, I see.
Then, my friend, you shall have it. I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will... I always welcome friend. Of course, you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored, thanks to you. Pulcinella isn't just my butler. He's my family. If you ever need anything or find yourself in a spot of... I always welcome... No one, not even I, know what started the puppet frenzy. And it was never supposed to happen again. I made sure...
Puppet armies do not arise by chance. There was in...
I... We need to...
I'll use my power. I am able to wield Ergo. They call me a listener. Because I can hear Ergo. I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it, called it the devil's power. So I kept it a secret that I could talk to puppets. Now you are the only one my voice reaches. So I beg you, please, say. I'll use my power.
They be from Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry, but the cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. The people who... I still don't know what happened. But I do know this. The cathedral is off limits. Forever. If you're determined to pass, you must prove your identity. Who are you? Are you a stalker? You've been warned, child. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I loved. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Child, only the worthy may pass. I do not wish to witness more. You'll soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above. Your life. I do not wish to witness more. Cherish your life. I do not wish to witness more death. Soon find out. Falling down here is better than devouring terror above. Cherish your life. I do not wish to witness more death.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends. And enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, I really am good at this. When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What'd I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. What is that? Idea what those things are, pal. Approach with caution. What's their problem? Wait, their bodies are strangely altered. I don't know what's going on, but keep those eyes of yours open.
Mercy, I beg you, don't kill me.
My name is Janjo. I'm an pharmacist. Yes, pharmacist. I'm looking for the legend. I was able to use medicine to slow the infection spread. Sorry, I ramble when I'm nervous. Many substances can be poisonous. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. Can you let me know if you... The people of ancient Crow, they hide the... If you can... I'm headed to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need. gold coin trees are... The people of ancient Krat, they claimed special powers after distilling. It's said to react to someone who has air. Maybe you'll find a star to wish on, Stalker. And if you do...
I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around.
Isn't this a...
What I mean, of course, is that this is a humble invention of mine. A cipher device. Once the trials and travails of true genius, forever copied, never credited. But, I admit, even some of these knockoffs could still hold secrets. You're welcome to take a crack at, well, cracking it. May I be of assistance? I can decipher this in moments, if you'd allow me. I admit I'm a bit rusty, but it's all starting to come back to me. Genius never sleeps. What? No, of course I didn't read the contents. Who has time to read anymore? But...
I could sense her from miles. Please let me hold her there, but... That's right, kind one. You granted me my only wish. Thank you so much.
I'm surprised.
Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left. Everyone's dead. From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks more each day. Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, I can't die. But perhaps...
Thank you.
as I am.
Find the way out. Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave. Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you don't know who I am. Preposterous! I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know. Civilized. Vanini Works. I didn't give that place, but I heard television. With no first-hand knowledge, I suppose I have to try. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Since you're so helpful, I'll give you... As a descendant of aristocrats, the very best families, I have a duty to the common... And part of that duty is ensuring... What I'm showing you is just a portion of the collection. Until then, remember...